Hello everyone, today we are going to practice a drill to improve our kickback shots. Any player can practice this drill from beginner to expert level. Now this drill will improve your angles, kickbacks and the bank shots. So for this drill, position the 1 to 8 ball on the long rail next to the indicating diamonds with 4 and 8 ball on the pockets. So we need to place the cue ball near the pocket as shown in the diagram and kick the opposite rail or cushion to hit the object ball 1, then the object ball 2 and so on in the numerical order until you hit the final 8 ball. So now practice and enjoy this drill. Thank you.